gentleman, the singular man, has had his prayers answered. And he has started winning. Winning the hearts and minds of millions.